the thing. When we go for the objective, if you guys can lure them out of the objective, I can do good. If we can't, I can't do shit. Because we all know how Li Ming works with her moves. Those minions, will just eat my moves alive. They can hide within the, you know, the objective, you know, to dodge my moves. So please keep that in mind. If a team fight does break out, try to pull them out of it.
We'll just hope they're terrible ones.
Yeah, and this is my first time playing Arthas, so this is gonna go well. I'm sure.
Hail to the cheese! Hail.
You guys want me to do the old Explodium build, or are you going to go with the Explodium? Probably the way to go, right? On this map,
probably.
Are you Gazalo?
That's right.
Just making sure. Sorry. When you guys talk, it's like I've never heard you guys before, so I have no idea who's who.
No, that's fine. Yeah, Gaz. I'm gonna go Explodium this time. Usually I do a turret build.
Alright, Li Ming's going bottom right now, so you guys be aware. You're not a 5-man team there.
Gotcha.
I want to get an early soak on, so just try not to get ganked if you guys can help it.
Oh, I like this. I like those Gazlo turrets.
Oh, looks like there's two of them down here. Healer and Butcher. Oh, man.
All right. You got a healer down to you. I'm going to stay up here and... I'm gonna go top lane because there's two top lane also. We need to soak that.
Oh, yeah. It's alright, man. You gotta try to guess that root way ahead. It's a lot slower. It's like a lag shot, but when you get it, it's legit. Alright, as long as we have somebody in each lane, it'll be alright. Chris, you're holding it down in the middle, bro?
Yeah, I got it.
Alright, cool. Cloudy chance of meatballs when you got Ragnaros in the middle. Cool. We're going for it right away. Oh, Wanchuck for now, but like I said, I'm gonna try and sneak around the back. It's the only way I can do it. I can't be whipping him up in here. Okay, here, the perfect spot right here. Oh, the cheese! I missed.
Well,
get him! Oh! Ah! Nothing! Oh! Get out of there! He's gonna murk you. He's like, ah, la, 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 la.
I am glad you're excited. This is good.
His name's Tyrael. His name should be like Akhmad Tyrael. I mean, come on, man. When he died, clearly you know what he's doing there. That's messed up, man.
Virgins, that's all, man. Let him have his thing.
I know, right? He at least gets like 10 virgins. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna go do the top lane. As long as you guys got bottom mid, we're cool. Since I'm here in the neighborhood, we'll just keep soaking. Definitely be careful if you can. The cheese is real, man. The cheese. Whoa, there's two people up top. Rainer, you stay in the middle. Keep soaking. We will have the XP advantage right now. They are forfeiting the game literally by not being where you're at. Up there. Okay. You guys should have the advantage down south. There should only minimally be two people down at the bottom, for sure. We have eyes on everybody else. Guys got some glory, go for it. Still two in my lane, still one in the middle. Yeah, still everyone's accounted for. Alright, yeah. Oh yeah. The objective is up here. It's up to you guys here. Alright, we're gonna need you guys here soon.
Alright, we got I'm gonna hurt.
I was wrecking shit down here.
Alright. If you wanna say screw the if you guys wanna say screw the objective, I'm fine with that. I control them at least. Is that what you guys wanna do?
I need to
Nope, I'm on my way there right now. I'm kinda managed poor, but
alright, we're gonna need all five here.
We're gonna make an appearance.
They did fire it off. Oh shit, Isaac. Alright, cool. Lucio's here, he's in the house. Give me the heals, brother! Oh, heels on wheels, player. Oh, shit. Whenever I hear that butcher, I think of, like, Carrie. Like, me, they're all gonna laugh at you. They're all gonna feed off you. Oh, shit. Ah, Savage. Oh, who's your boy? Who's your boy? The Rainer with that damage, though. I don't even know where the hell I'm at. It's so crazy. I'm just going to wand chuck everything. I'm saving my
life. You guys got this under control. I'm going to go.
Yeah, for sure, dude. Cool, man. Or, yeah.
You never leaving, man. I'm just kidding.
I say let's push with this guy for sure. Push with these guys. Screw
that, Edmo.
At least could get to the keep. I don't know if we'll destroy it, but we'll get to it if we push with it.
Be able to get.
I'm sure they come from down south.
Bitch.
I'm like an artist here, man.
Yeah, it's cool, man.
Yeah, this is all right.
Boy.
Yeah, his slows are nasty.
I personally liked them before they changed them. Like, they did a whole rework on them. And before, though, everyone said he sucked back in the day, and I was, like, the only person that could play him. Like, everyone's like, don't pick Arthas, and I did, and they're like, holy shit, dude. Like, you know how to use him. I'm like, yeah. And then they changed him. Now everybody likes him except me. Play style thing, you know. Alright, good call there, whoever pinged that one. I'm just gonna go soak in the middle. We should get this camp here too. Who wants to start that or do it?
Alright, I'm headed over there.
Alright. I'll just be one chucking in the middle until elsewhere. Oh, gotta get the meatballs real.
Bottom, you're hitting that.
Well, I'm sure they're going after that. They probably will get it.
To give you a turret right. To help you.
I just wanted to bully them out of there. Alright. We're going for this camp. Careful, Gazelle. You probably can get ganked there. don't, then that's awesome. Alright, let's go down there, Arthur, ASAP.
Are we going to have gas?
Yeah, we are. Enough on my way, but it looks like two of them are gone middle, so... It's pretty safe to say that they said whatever to that. The objective is right there in the middle. We gotta be careful going back up here. We can get ganked on the way. I'm taking the safe route. Sweet, we got the goats in the middle. I'm gonna help my goats push just a little bit here, just to put a little bit of pressure on them before the objective. So now if they ignore this, it's totally gonna help us. Oh, you wanna lock? You wanna lock? Lucio? Fight, fight, player, fight. You're dead, fight. Sorry, you were locked down, player. Alright, some of those goats are gonna be doing some mean damage here. Oh, back up. Yeah! Alright, cool. Boy! Jeez, what the hell is shitting out of my parade here? There's like something just crapping. Well, get out of there, big guy, Gatlo. Go back and heal, bro.
Yeah, you gotta tell me twice.
There you go. Oh, perfect time, Boost. Well, let's back up, everybody. Oh, shit, I'm dead. Fight, fight, fight. I'm dead anyways. I'll fucking fight him. Oh, damn, they all want some. See that? No rest for me there. You guys got him, though. Here he goes. Ah, la, 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 la. Oh. Man, you know one thing I really also miss about this game? Was the original Punisher was a freaking beast.
Yeah, they were really overpowered right at the end.
Mm-hmm.
Everything's always overpowered.
But they should have left him how he was, because he actually was, like, legit. If you ask me, the very first Punisher in this game is, like, worthless now. You're almost better off, honestly, pushing a lane while the enemy team is, like, so slowly trying to capture the objective. Because, you know, like, the minions spawn slow, right? You can literally push to someone's teeth. And then when it comes, just have it jump the first fence, you know, and then all the towers will blow it away and it won't even kill a single tower. You know? Like, a lot of people don't realize that, but that's just, like, you could actually play it that way.
What's happening?
That bottom lane, though. I'm at least gonna, we gotta help, at least, I wanna help this. Oh, see, you guys are going for that? If you guys are going for that and you come back,
one of you guys is on an iron lung or you're using a blender.
Yeah, I know. Someone's voice chat is like, I'm assuming it just hears it, so it's going nuts.
Correct.
I hear you. I don't know who that is. That ain't me, though. Oh, I see Butcher. Let's wait. Who is he going to go after? Guys, get ready. Come down here. He might be going after Jimbo. Okay, never mind. I was waiting for him to try to commit to Jimbo. Ooh, you like that? Bowling balled him in the butt. Oh, God, he's throwing that shit. Get out of the lane, guys. The fire's coming through. Don't stand in the middle. Oh. What that smell like? Oh, God. Nice drop there. Oh, come on. Yeah, gotcha, bitch. Yeah. Who's your boy? Who's your boy? Who's your boy? Get wrecked, son. Who's your boy? Get, player? We'll take it out loose. We're in the house anyways, right? Oh, we should be wrecking that objective right now, but it is what it is. Someone go start that, please, up there. Let's go. All
right, we got four now going in, so.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Good.
Save my mana, so I'm just lawn chucking for now, so. Okay, I see him slowly coming in. I'm gonna reposition myself on the outside. Like I said, I can't be attacking up in there. The minions and shit will be doing all my damage. Yeah, I see them over there. Alright, here they come. He went right after me. He wants it. Yeah, fight, guys. Thank you. Good defense. Oh. That guy just threw himself. Mr. Alala here.
Oh, that's embarrassing.
All five of them are done. Let's end it. Or at least get to their keep, easier core.
We could definitely get to the core. Let's push to this.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
No doubt. Alright, I'm back on attack mode. I need some mana again. Wancha. Ho! Got my pip cane out, bitch. Easy kill. Easy kill. Good. Alright. They just gave the game right there. Oh, wait. Our butcher, that dude's almost dead. We could try to go for it. Hail Mary, attack the core only. Focus core, it's over. Good job, everybody.
Damn.
Yeah, somebody needs a big damn mic, though.
I'm like an artist.
Yeah, no, dude. It's all good, man. It's all about that playstyle. He just doesn't fit my playstyle anymore. Oh, who's your boy? Jimbo! Go, Chris, go! America. I didn't even get on there. Oh, man. That's just wrong. It's all good. Come on, man. Y'all saw me. I took out like four of them by myself. I'm glad I'm live streaming this, man. That's going to be a highlight.
That was a good one to live stream for sure. That we wrecked them.